Since 1988, Fluke 5700 series calibrators have provided the most dependable, accurate DC and low-frequency AC signals in calibration laboratories around the world. Now it's time to bring these best-in-class calibrators into the 21st century. Introducing the new Fluke Calibration 5730A high-performance multifunction calibrator, the new gold standard in electrical calibration. The 5730A is the most accurate DC and low-frequency electrical calibrator available today. It builds on the accuracy of the 5720A calibrator with improved specifications for AC voltage, AC current, and resistance. This improves test uncertainty ratios, reducing the need for guard banding when calibrating even the most difficult workloads, like the Fluke 8508A reference multimeter and Agilent 3458A digital multimeter. But we didn't just improve the specifications. The 5730A incorporates modern surface mount technology and digital components, advancing the proven design of the 5700A and 5720A. The new front panel design combines the familiar keypad of the 5720A with the new 6.5-inch full-color capacitive touchscreen display. Now you can easily see functional outputs, calibration settings, and calibrator status in your choice of 9 languages. All secondary functions like boost, phase shift, and wideband can be activated with a single touch. Navigate and change settings quickly and easily using the streamlined setup menu. The 5738 visual connection management terminals help users make the correct cable connections based on the specified output. Enter a value, and the appropriate output terminals light up to indicate those that will be live. This feature eliminates simple connection errors and helps prevent instrument damage. The 5730A's handles and spin wheel have been redesigned to improve comfort and feel. USB ports are placed both on the front and rear of the unit. Use the port at the front to download internal calibration constants. Use the rear port for remote connection with a PC. Ethernet, RS-232, and GPIB remote interfaces are also included as standard. The 5730A features artifact calibration to help you increase confidence and reduce cost of ownership. With just 3 standards, you can transfer external traceable values to the 5730A calibrator. At that point, it measures, verifies, and adjusts itself, reducing an 8-hour job to about 1 hour. Artifact calibration allows you to extend your calibration cycle up to 2 years before sending it to an accredited Fluke service center for a full verification. CalCheck lets you know that the 5730A is staying within specifications between calibrations. This function checks each range and function against internal standards to monitor the drift of the instrument. You can download the results to a computer via the convenient front panel USB port to help you track the performance of the 5730A over time. Boost current outputs to 100 amps DC and 120 amps AC by using the 5730A calibrator with the 52120A transconductance amplifier. Up to 3 52120As can be connected to the 5730A in parallel for high current applications to 360 amps. The 5730A can be fully automated using Metcal calibration management software. Device mapping lets you replace an existing 5700A or 5720A in an automated calibration system without editing your library of procedures. Or experience the most accurate performance specifications in DCLF calibration using the latest edition of Metcal software. For more information about the 5730A multifunction calibrator and to request a quote, visit us on the web at www.flukecal.com.